Amen. Praise God. God bless you. Thank you for listening. My name is Pastor Elizabeth Smith, all the way from Edmonton, Canada. I bring you the good news of the Lord. This is what I call the seeds of dominion. I'm here to sow seeds in your life. I'm here to fertilize your life, to put some seeds in you that will germinate and bring out the person in you, the person God has designed, the person God created, the purpose-driven person. God said to me, give my people dominion. Give them the seeds of dominion so that when they get up, they will know that they are in charge. You are in charge. You are meant to take dominion. When God created the heavens and the earth in Genesis chapter 1, he said he gives you dominion to subdue, to replenish, to be fruitful. God gave man dominion, but the devil has come to take the dominion. But Jesus came back to reemphasize and to give that dominion back to you. That's why Jesus said, all power in heaven and on earth has been given unto you. I've come today to speak to you this very day, 20th of January, that God said to me to tell you, you are in charge. You are meant to take dominion. You are meant to carry authority. Don't be down. The enemy cannot defeat you. All the devil wants to do is to pull you down, is to defeat you, is to tell you it's not possible. That business is not possible. That marriage will not work. Your children will not be okay. That certificate will not work for you. But I've come to negate and to cancel and to destroy the works of the enemy in your mind. Listen to me. The enemy cannot win you. If he wins your mind and your thought, he has won the battle. You need to develop some holy confidence and know that you are meant to win. You are sustained by the power of God. God has determined and written your destiny even before you came to this earth. And the plan of God towards you, the Bible says, a touch of good and not of evil, to give you an expected end, a hope and a future. I've come to challenge your spirit. This year, 2017, is a different year. You need to get yourself together. You need to wake up on your bed, jump out of your bed, and rejoice in triumphing. Put in your ear up. The Bible says, he has lifted up your head like the horn of a unicorn. Your head needs to be lifted up. Your shoulders need to be high. You need to come and take authority. Put the devil where he belongs. The Bible said, sit down at my right hand side until I make your enemies your footstool. Listen to me. Your enemies cannot prevail over you. You are in this life to win. You are in this life to win. You are in that job to win. You are in that family to win. And I want to prophesy upon your life in the name that is above every other name, that this day, January 20th, I want you to take it as a day of dominion. Begin to dominate. Begin to be in charge. Begin to confess it. Begin to profess it. Begin to walk it. Begin to talk it. Whatever you say, the Bible says confession is made unto salvation. Whatever you confess for so long, it becomes part of you. You need to wake up in the morning and say, "You, I'm fearfully and wonderfully made." You need to wake up and say, "I'm in charge." You need to wake up and say, "I'm fruitful." You need to say, wake up and say, "I will multiply." You need to wake up and say, "No weapon formed against me shall be able to prosper." It's time you take dominion. Take dominion in your marriage. Take dominion in your job. Take dominion in your business, in your school, whatever, wherever you be. You are in charge. God has put the power in you. The Bible says, greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. You need to start acting the Genesis chapter 1 person, the person God actually created. You are meant to be in Genesis chapter 1. I don't care what happened in Genesis chapter 3. Listen to me. God has given you dominion. Take dominion. Take charge of your life. This day is your day. It's a day of deliverance, a day of dominion. Take charge. Dominion is your portion. So don't go without taking that dominion. Don't cast your head. The Bible says, why so down, cast down? Oh, my soul, put your hope in God. Lift up your countenance. Lift up your head. You will make it. I want to say to you, you will make it. You are here to make it. You are not meant to fail, and you will not fail. In the name of Jesus, God bless you. Stay connected. Watch it tomorrow. There's another word coming for you. Today, 20th of January, God said, you have dominion. Use it. God bless you.